刚才，
咱不发了。
没有，
不怎么样。
欢迎，你好，
很高兴见到您。
非常高兴。
Very pleased to meet you, Mr. President.
Pleased to meet you, and why don't you come right in here, and then I'll take that chair, and we'll
just like that.
Yes, sir. He's Vice President.
你好吗？哎，这是也是。
你好，我是 Frank Carter. How are you, Baker?
And Sue. 你好。
Good morning.
How are you, sir?
Nice to see you.
How are you? I want to get the pictures first. Yeah, they get.
I'm very pleased and really deeply honored to be received by you, Mr. President.
Well, I'm honored and I hope that you will convey my warmest greetings to your father and his family.
我感到很荣幸，希望您回国之后转达向您父亲转达我这次的问候。
啊，一定就是转达这个父亲爱。
I'll do that for sure, Mr. President. Before leaving China, my father asked me to convey his best regards and best wishes to you, Mr. President.
Well, I'm very pleased. I remember with great pleasure our visit there.
我很高兴，因为我对我们在中国访问还有很好的记忆。
我没想到这个，
You really look perfect.
We have people who could use some help, and it's again something we have in common. We're very proud of the fact that we have a private sector, as we call it, initiative here, where the people are mobilized to help, not the government.
对，我知道您是代表着一些是需要人帮助的一些人，也做了很多事情，有很多活动。我认为这也是我们两国之间的一个共同点。我们在美国呢，是私人方面他们自己主动采取了一些措施，帮助这些人民，而不是要统治他。我对这一点是感到自豪的。
这个在我们中国，这个残疾人的福利事业也越来越被重视。
In China, the welfare of the handicaps has become more and more important and attached more importance by the people.
我们呢，这个
long time and do it through a lot of hard work to do a better job for the handicapped.
我现在也特别注意研究各国的。
Now I pay a lot of attention to the wealth